still don't understand how they went.
I don't think that's true.
Outrider, some time ago the night sky was lit up by a pod that landed a few miles from our camp. I would have sent a party to recover it, but too many of my people have gone missing in that region already. Can I rely on you?
Juno's people. Beasts got to them.
Thank you.
More bodies around an obelisk mechanism. Seems they were trying to activate it.
Thank you.
Outrider, I have the approximate location of a pod for you.
There's the pod, but it looks like the forest has claimed it for itself. The whole forest seems to be pissed at me. Where the hell did the pod go?
Thank you.
pretty angry, I get that. But I'm still gonna need that pod back. Found the pod, and the beast responsible for your missing people. Beasts were too quick. Never gave them time to react.
Thank you, Outrider. We can finally put them to rest.
Outrider detected. Access granted.
Take a facility southwest of Dead Rock Pass. It's become a viper's nest of insurgents. My men can't get close.
Can't Cullen handle it?
I don't trust that paranoid junkie. And seeing as you crippled my second in command, that just leaves...
That wasn't the Outrider's fault.
No, it was yours. They've also got one of our pods in there altered. Bring its contents to me.
Touch!
Looks like they were collecting corpses. Any ideas why?
They're insurgents, so reasons range from a spot of the munchies to extreme loneliness. I just need that facility cleared.
I think they're up to something, Outrider.
Some clown just locked me in with a bunch of local wildlife. Lots of bodies in here, too.
You think those bodies are food for those creatures? The insurgents were keeping them alive?
Maybe.
You're going to die in there. Who knows? I don't waste any more time on the stand.
Smells like a sewer. Is there a way across?
Most likely. Well, you'll have to wade your way through the bullshit.
Yeah. We know the feeling.
I don't see how, ex-marshal, when your legs don't work, you just float on top of the bullshit like a log.
Both of you, clear the damn radio. idiots.
Thank you.
like they were collecting corpses. Any ideas why?
They're insurgents, so reasons range from a spot of the munchies to extreme loneliness. I just need that facility cleared.
I think they're up to something, Outrider.
Some clown just locked me in with a bunch of local wildlife. Lots of bodies in here, too.
You think those bodies are food for those creatures? The insurgents were keeping them alive?
Maybe. smells like a sewer. Is there a way across?
Most likely. Well, you'll have to wade your way through the bullshit.
Yeah. We know the feeling.
I don't see how, ex-marshal, when your legs don't work, you would just float on top of the bullshit like a log.
Both of you, clear the damn radio.
is this?
The Alter Shrink is right behind us! Get out of here and help!
Are you crazy?
Thank you.
facility is clear. Surgeons had a fancy new toy they were testing on the creatures. But I'm sure you didn't know anything about that, Corrigan.
Good work, my friend. Could you bring it all back? Oh, and offer remains on the table. I need a new second in command.
Outrider detected.
And I think I'll hold on to my spoils as well.
What? This was my mission, my intel. You can't just get.
Guy's been playing the brass out of his ass for long enough. Happy to be on your team, Outrider.
Just seeing worsening versions of complete inhumanity. You've proven that all it takes is a few good people to make a difference.
Thank you. Caravel must have been a fine thing. Leroy didn't deserve it.
Outrider, you gave me the opportunity to...
Outrider! Another matter calls for your expertise. There's a metal-rich cave in the wreckage zone. I've been having my filthy way with it for a while. But the last couple of days, none of the miners have reported back. Something must have happened. Can you check on them? And make sure they're not slacking on the job.
Damn it. Corrigan pushed too far with the mining, and his people are dead.
Thank you.
Corrigan. Area's clear.
Well done, Outrider. I can send my people back in.
What will you use the metal for? Weapons?
I've got enough munitions to kill everything on this planet three times over. I've been thinking people are ready to start doing real business. They're desperate for some official coinage, preferably the kind with my face on it.
Leaving for a while. Just want to check out your stuff. Oop, guess we all.
Alright, he's coming now. Thank you.
sensed a deep, humming noise reverberating from deep within the forest. It comes and goes, but during our journey it has grown louder. And next to this gate, it is more piercing than ever. Outrider, I need to know the cause of this.
Tiago was right about that hum. My teeth are chattering from the vibration. Strange structure. Some kind of switch over there. gate open. Nice view. An obelisk mechanism in the middle. Could be the way forward. There's a storm brewing. I need to hurry. That well, is it triggering the storm?
Thank you.
Outrider, there's a storm coming your way.
There's a well here. Spewing anomaly energy, it's creating the storm. That's what's causing the vibration.
At least I know I haven't completely lost my mind. Now get out of there.